Rex, let's do this. Who else is playing this shit game on Thanksgiving Day? Game. is this?
Sub-Zero. The Joker.
Huh? Happy Thanksgiving. Bucket drummer. Whatever the hell that means. Bucket drummer. Happy Thanksgiving.
Round one. Fight.
Huh? Okay, you think you're good. You're not good. What? Mash? Oh, okay. Okay, you wanna play like this? Okay. Okay, I was gonna give you a chance, but looks like I'm gonna have to switch to my main.
Fart.
Look at this guy. Look at him.
Final round. Fight.
You're a bitch. Wow, you're a bitch. You're a bitch. You're okay, go ahead. You're gonna get teabagged nasty, I promise you. You're gonna get so teabagged. That wasn't even my main, so congratulations.
Fatality. The Joker.
You wanna play like a bitch on Thanksgiving Day? Alright. I will show you a bitch. I will show you bitch gameplay right now. Yes, and you're gonna keep your mouth shut until you guarantee a win. I know how you people work. Then when you lose, you're gonna rage quit.
Shirai Ryu Fire Gun.
Hate the win character. Trash ass gameplay. Waking up down 2 on the random. Garbage. Look at that down two. What's he hitting? What are you hitting? What are you hitting, bitch? Come on. Come on. You want to play like a bitch, right? I'll show you a bitch. Let's go. Let's play like bitches, right? You want to play like a hoe, right? Let's go. Get up. Get up, bitch. You want to play like a bitch, right? Let's go.
Round two. Fight.
Let's go. You want to play like a hoe? Come on. Where's the teabags now? Where are they at now? Where are they at? Where are the teabags, bitch? Where are they? I don't see them. I don't see them. Yeah, now you're quiet, right? Huh? Huh? Oh, shit. Let's go. Let's go. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Where are the teabags, huh, bitch? Where are they at? Happy Thanksgiving, bitch. What a trash ass player deserves. I guarantee he's gonna switch. He cannot win with Joker like this. He's gonna switch 100%. There he goes. I told you. I told you. And then he's gonna rage quit when he loses. Nothing changes, bro. Nothing changes in this fucking game.
Jade, the hourglass.
This motherfucker literally went to Jade. Okay. Wow. Okay. And he's got the cheesy witch skin, very witch skin on. It's terrible.
Round one, fight.
Thank you.
Fight.
Look at this. Trash player, trash, you're garbage, you're not good. No happy Thanksgiving to you. Jades don't deserve a happy Thanksgiving. Thank you very much, get out of my face.
Online. Ranked set. Sub-Zero. Rambo.
Huh?
The Hourglass.
Alright, I was gonna be nice, but now I'm gonna have to switch. Fuck that.
Fight.
Thank you. All right, let's whoop his ass now.
Rambo wins.
You like to mash your buttons, huh? Okay.
Shirai Ryu Fire Gun.
Look at this guy, bro. Get the fuck out of here.
Wins.
Mashing desperate player. Go ahead, switch. He's gonna switch, he has to switch. He has to. 100% he has to switch. He won't win. Told you. Yeah, nice try. Mashing. Desperate. What a bitch. Bro, you are bad. Bad at this game. Bad as fuck at this game. This man is literally hitting every button he can when it's not his turn in order to get a fucking hit out. Block that shit. Holy wow, I blocked that shit. You're trash. You are fucking trash. You'll never beat me in a set, please. Get the fuck out of here, you're trash. You're gonna run away like a little hoe. That's fine. Literally blocked that shit. Fatality. Devorah wins. He's not gonna do a money match against me. He's scared as fuck. He will not beat me. Watch. He won't. He's scared. He is literally terrified. He's gonna hang around here and linger like he's gonna do something, but he's not. Watch. This is what they all do. Look. Are you doing a money match or not? You're just gonna hang around for what? For nothing, right? That's what I thought. Hold the L, bro. You'll never beat me in a set. You just show up. Get on the mic. No, you wanna do a money match? Get on the mic. I'm not gonna do this for free. Get on the mic. You have 10 seconds to get on the mic. If not, I'm not gonna waste my time. We already know. Thank you very much. Get the fuck out of here, slut. I can't stand fucking shit ass players like that.
Scorpion.
Fucking garbage ass players during the game, I swear. I literally hit block when he did that stupid ass fucking Spider-Man teleport bullshit. So fucking annoying. Congratulations. Look at this, bro. You're gonna use it already? Oh my god, you're trash. I can't with this game and these fucking... I can't.
Round two, fight.
Look at this. Look. What? Look at this guy. And he's gonna spend it again, bro. Look at this guy jump teleport and wake up. Oh. roll. Look at this guy. Trash. And he's gonna waste that too. Okay. You're gonna waste all that shit. For what? Fuck out of here. Stop mashing. Happy Thanksgiving.
Fatality. Rain wins.
Why would I friendly rematch you? Get on the mic and give me a reason. That's what I thought.
Online. Rank set.
Lo mismo, que de chingar, pero no quieren abrigo.
not real, bro. You're trash. You're not good, bro. You're fucking garbage. Carried ass bitch. This is what happens when you use a character that you just want to try to start to play. Because the game is already dead, so why be a tryhard like this motherfucker right here? There's no reason to do it.
Special Forces Desert Command.
Día de Pascua. Pascua? No. Is it Pascua? Pascua is Easter, right? It's not Pascua, my bad. It's Feliz Día de... Del Pavo. Feliz Día de Pavo. Yeah. Pero yo estoy bien, gracias. ¿Cómo estás tú? Yes.
Yo no te había visto en los streams de este Kendrick tampoco, en el chat. ¿Lo estabas viendo? Yeah, no, no, I'm not fucking around anymore, bro. Estudio, qué bueno. Que pases. Where the fuck is my... This is what I thought. This, why is the connection 200? Look at this. Look at this shit. Can I get a good connection, please? Man, shut the f- Oh, hell no! Oh, no, 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 no. You about to get fucked now. Look at this guy. You're about to get fucked. So I go, what? What'd he say? So I go, what? What'd he say? Spam what, bitch? You and your trash-ass connection. Look at that. I can't even punish that shit. Look at this shit. Look at this. Look at this. What are you doing? You fucking suck. You fucking suck. You're trash at this game, bro. Uninstall it. Uninstall it. Uninstall it right now. You're trash. Uninstall it. I'll uninstall your mother. Oh, so mother jokes now, because you know goddamn well you will never say some shit like that in my goddamn face, bitch.
I told you come down to San Antonio last time we squared off, but you ran off like a fucking pussy.
Oh, this is the guy that I always whoop his ass and he's salty about it. Got it. Okay, I know where I'm at now.
You ain't gonna do shit. You're gonna keep playing this video game, you're gonna shut your damn mouth.
I'm gonna whoop your ass. Hurry up.
You ain't gonna do shit.
Oh, bro, I will slap the shit out of you, I swear to God. On Thanksgiving Day.
You're gonna keep playing this video game and shut your damn mouth.
Bro, do you hear him? Guys, do you hear him? Yeah. Look at this. Look at this San Antonio. Is it San Antonio connection that you got going right now? He's so excited too, like if he's gonna fucking win. He's so excited. Look at him, look at him. What are you doing? What are you fucking doing?
Your mom.
My mom. He's doing my mom, guys. Bye, bitch. How stupid are you? How stupid are you? Like, what is the highest grade level you finished, bro? Let me talk to your parents. Let me talk to your parents right now. Let me talk to them. Let me talk to your dad. Let me know how proud he is of his son right now. Where's my crushing blow? Cake. Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Indigenous People Day. Fuck this. You laugh, but you still a big ass fucking pussy.
Really? You think so?
I know so.
What makes you say that?
I want you to come on down to San Antonio last time we met. We square up your box.
I'll be down there. I mean, can you send
no,
me your...
You won't.
Bro, send me your number. My number is... Send me a text message. My number is 786-709...
I'm not sending you a text.
You see? Because you're scared. Because you're scared. Because you're scared. When I go to San Antonio, if you send me your number, I will save your number in my contacts as bitch-ass motherfucker from San Antonio. Bro, you're scared. You're scared. All right, then get out of here. Then get out of here, bro. Get out of here. Get out of here. You're telling me I'm not gonna do anything? I'm literally giving you my cell phone number and you're saying no. I am literally giving you my cell number and you say no. Why? Because you're scared.
Fucking number.
Because, bro, when I go to San Antonio and I have your bitch ass name in my contacts list and I call you or I send you a message, I'm there. I'll be going this year before this year ends. So stop being a little bitch. You say I'm not going to do anything. Send a message 786-709-7171. Goodbye. Fuck out of here, bitch. Get your bitch ass out of my face, bro. I beat you. I'm tired of beating your shit ass. I'm so tired of it. God damn, bro. Shut the fuck up. Shut up. Jesus Christ. Decía que me quería pelear, que me quería ver en persona, pero cuando le doy mi número de teléfono, no quiere darme un mensaje. No quiere mandarme un mensaje porque tiene miedo. Pero al mismo tiempo dice que quiere verme para pelear. Eso no tiene... ¿cómo se dice? There's no rationalization to that. Smack, happy Thanksgiving, bro. Thank you, I appreciate that. I hope you and your family have a good Thanksgiving. I hope everybody's does. Bro, and he thinks I'm lying. I go to San Antonio quite often. I used to live there. I have friends there. Like, he makes it seem like it's impossible for me to fucking do that. It's not.
rato. No, quizá no sentiste lo que yo sentí, pero aún te debo una noche en la suite para darte tabla. Dale, mami, habla. Tú eres una diablona. No te haga para darte tabla. Dale, mami, habla. Tú eres una diablona. No te haga.
Shit, bro, how do you, you're mashing your fucking buttons on wait, it's so good. This player is so disgusting.
Round two.
This player is so disgusting, bro. Honestly. You're disgusting. You're not even like. Trash. Fourteen days until MK12 is announced. That way we don't have to deal with bullshit ass mashing desperate players like this anymore. 14 days until MK12 gets announced.
Online.
Bro, this MK11 is built for everybody. It is easier fighting a pro than it is a random desperate player, and everybody will tell you that. God of War is very impressive, bro. I've been watching it on YouTube. I like watching people play the video games on YouTube.
Thank you.
So you're gonna go from Devora to Jackie Briggs, like everything is good.
Okay.
Devora to Jackie Briggs. From Devora to Jackie Briggs, and everything is okay. Happy Thanksgiving. Did you guys see that? This game is trash. This game is fucking trash. This game is built for bitches, bro. Disgusting. Ew. In the words of Sikander, man. Disgusting. Trash. Jackie Briggs after Devora. Stupid ass.
Thank you.
fight.
Pyrex Whipper is free, bro. I'm not even worried about Pyrex Whipper. He beat me because I was drinking. He can't beat me if I'm sober. And everybody knows that. Everybody knows that. When I drink, I'm inebriated in this game, obviously. Pyrex cannot beat me sober. Happy Thanksgiving. Probably porn so raw. We were supposed to do a money match in his extreme, but he wasn't there. The name of my stream is Happy Thanksgiving. no Thanksgiving, Daniel. By the way, happy Thanksgiving to you. And to everybody, if I didn't say happy Thanksgiving. Bro, I have so many haters, it's okay. It doesn't matter to me, honestly, bro. Half of them don't even know I'm trolling them. Steak sandwich. Oh, where's my forward four? Okay, you see, this is what I'm talking about. This game. Okay. You want, okay. No mercy, right? I mercied you. You don't mercy back. That's cool. You know, whatever. It is what it is.
Come on. The hourglass.
Absolute horseshit. What?
Lights.
fight.
Mercy me back! Smacks, have a good Thanksgiving, bro. Cheers to you and your family. Enjoy Thanksgiving, bro. Be safe. And until the next stream, I wish you guys the best. Why are you using Aaron Black?
Soul Shaker.
Round two, fight.
silent. The hourglass.
Bullshit, I call bullshit.
Fight.
Did not fucking do that. That's so dumb, man. That's a robbery. Bro, I did not use that interactable. That's bullshit. I'm sorry. This game is trash. I did not use that interactable at all. This guy's winning by default. Carried by the fucking phase that had me use the interactable. You're trash, bro. You're not good. You're not good at all. By default, because I did not use that interactable, and from there it went down. So please, you're not good, bro. Hold the L. Seriously, hold the L. You are not good at all, and that's why you're gonna run away like a little bitch. Really? No. Okay, let's do a money match. Watch him run away. Money match. First of five. $500. Not even 5,000. All right, you're clicking on it. Get on the mic. Get on the mic. Come on. I'm not going to be here all day. We know you're not going to do it. So, 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7. There we go.
But.
All right, what's your Cash App? And then he goes quiet. 10,
no, hold on.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
that's
3.
It, there we go.
What's your Cash App?
11 City L.
You don't need to tell me, look, what's the name? What? Because I will find it. What's the name?
Levitity.
What?
It's Levitity.
Levatitty.
Hold on.
Yes.
Hold on, guys. One second. First of five, $500 right now. Hold on.
Bet.
Level titty?
Lev. Like L-E-V. I titty.
Lev, I, T. L-E-V-T-I-T?
L-E-V-I-T-I-T-T-Y.
All right. Confirm it. I just sent it. Here we go. Look, guys. On stream. 500. Levitt Yaffe. Accept it.
I'm not seeing your request.
I literally just showed it to the stream. Yeah, don't act like you didn't receive it. I sent it. I showed him it. I sent you the request.
Are you sure you got the name right?
Yeah. Look, here we go. Let me... Pending, right here. Levitt Yaffe. Right? Look. L-E-V-I-T-T-Y.
No, it's T-I-T-T-Y.
Okay, let's cancel this request. And let's do it again. 500. Oh shit, that was 5,000. Request. L-E-V-I-T-I-T-T-Y?
Yes.
Joshua.
Yep.
That's you? That's your picture? Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, this is easy.
Yeah,
okay.
Goddamn right.
Here we go. Confirm request. Accept it and let's do it. His noob Saba is not going to win against Michael Ball, I promise. Accept it, please. As soon as you accept it, we'll go. Hello? Hello?
Yeah.
You got it, right? Okay, accept it.
I did.
First of five right now. Leeway, Chase's IP address, please. Thank you. If you don't pay...
Come on.
have his IP?
Fight.
Lagging.
This is null and void because his connection is lagging, so he's on a live switch. He can't fight straight up. It wasn't lagging when we last fought, so hold the L, bro. He can't. That voids it out. He can't fight.
Online.
That shit literally lagged out.
Rank set.
It's a shame, bro. It's a shame you can't do a legit money match against somebody who you know is fucking garbage because they try to take advantage. And that's why he stayed quiet. He didn't say anything.
Rank set. Rank set.
What? Why are you playing that stupid ass bitch? Oh my god, man, fuck yourself, seriously. Go fuck yourself, honestly. Sideways. Rushing me when you're playing fucking Jade.
Come on. The hour begins.
Oh, now you switch the rhythm. That guy was a lag switcher, man. That Psybot. Beat me in a set, bro, so hold the L. Hold the L. You'll never beat me in a set. You will never beat me in a set. Hold the L. Yeah, hold the L. And I beat him with my Raiden before. That's why he's salty. My Raiden better. He's trash. He's scared of me. I promise you guys, he's scared of me. Right? Felipe, right? You're scared of me, right? See? And he leaves. This is what I'm talking about. I can literally destroy him with Raiden. And that's why he leaves. What's up, Mark? How are you? Happy Thanksgiving.
RG, you think I'm gonna win against this guy or I'm gonna lose this guy?
What the fuck are you saying?
Huh?
Fuck you.
I'm gonna beat the crap out of this guy or what?
You're not gonna. Kung Lao! You're not gonna beat the crap out of this guy. I'm gonna tell you that right now, so you can tell your little, you can tell your little brother that it's not gonna happen, because it's not gonna happen. I promise you. I haven't lost to a Kung Lao since 2021.
Alright, I'm
here
starting to see you, bud.
Alright,
bud. Yo, man, get out the way. RJ, come on, dog. Move out of the way, bro. No, bro, move out of the way.
Look at you.
RJ, move out of the way. I can't see.
His name's not RJ. His name is Julian. Big bro's getting his ass whooped. Look at him. Wake up, fucking buttons. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this guy, bro. Look at him. Bro, uninstall the game right now, please, in front of your brother. Bro, I can't wait either. In 14 days, MK12 is gonna be announced. What the fuck is this guy doing, bro? What are you doing, man? You're not good. Jesus Christ. Trash, garbage, L. You're garbage, bro. You're garbage. In front of your little brother, you're garbage. Shut up.
I don't need to make up excuses. I'll come back. I'll watch.
You come back. The only comeback that you're going to have is when I come on your back. I mean, never mind. You're trash, bro. You're not good. Uninstall the game, please. Go play Modern Warfare. Or Genshin. Go play something else. You're not good at this game. And what kind of hat is that? Sin, nobody asked you, bro. This guy, okay. Okay.
Honestly, Doug, you have no chance, bud.
Here we go. Here we go. Fight. I have no chance, guys. Guys, I have no chance. He's gonna rage quit like a bitch.
Yo,
going? Where are you going? Where are you going, bitch? Where are you going? Don't go. Well. Where are you going? Oh shit. I wanted to make it interesting. I'm gonna go play somebody.
I like that.
He's okay. You know what? We'll stay with. That's not even my main, but we'll stay with him.
What are you looking for, RJ?
Bro, RJ is retarded. Stop.
Oh, I don't know, RJ.
Sit your bitch ass down, bro. It ain't gonna happen. Bitch, get RJ, get your bitch ass out of here. Get RJ and get your bitch ass out of here. This guy goes 0-100. Oh, Grampian, happy Thanksgiving. You're trash, bro. Uninstall the game. You're trash. RJ, do not watch your brother play the game. He doesn't know what he's doing. Que se dedique a cuidar al hermano más bien. Sí. Yeah, go take care of your brother, bro. Don't play this game. Practice, bro. Oh shit.
Sorry.
What is this connection, bro? Man, who's Chelsea Lopez? Huh? Bro, this connection is trash. Can you please fix it? Pickle Minds, I sent you the Cash App. I hope you got it. Look at this, bro. I can't fight in that. That connection is terrible. I'm sorry. That's bad. That's a bad connection. I'm not fucking wasting my time on that.
Online. Rank set. Rank set.
Chelsea, did you get... I have to wait until 11 o'clock. Moonrunner's Bullets. Sorry about the connection. Yeah, the connection was terrible. Was that you that I was playing, that noob Cybot? That was bad, bro. I'm sorry. But, yeah, I guess. Only language I understand and know perfectly well is English. Well. Alright, let's try Sub-Zero again.
Rank set.
Again, happy Thanksgiving, everybody. Moonrunner, you too, I guess. Happy Thanksgiving.
Sub-Zero.
Okay, I don't want to do a mirror match. Levitate, you better be careful with what you say here because you will get banned like this. You know goddamn well you're on a lag switch because when we were playing in Combat League, it did not lag at all. But then as soon as we did a money match, what happened? You could go back and watch it if you want. Give $500. Nobody got $500. Get $500. I didn't get $500. It was a request to confirm the first of five. But as soon as your bitch ass decided to use your lag switch, that's when everything became null and void. Alright? You're a cheat. You're a fraud. You're not a legit player. Like I said, when we were fighting in Combat League, nothing lagged. It was perfectly fine. As soon as we do a money match, it starts lagging. Why? Why? Chelsea Lopez, you're gonna be here soon? What do you mean?
Round one, fight.
Look at this guy doing a down two on fucking hit. Of you getting a better connection. The connection was fine when we were in Combat League. Why did it switch all of a sudden when we went to a money match? The B. Oh, I thought you. Never mind.
Round two. Fight.
He's seriously fighting me. He's seriously fighting me when I wasn't by the controller.
I am you.
Bro, you're trash. You're fucking garbage.
Fight.
You're trash, bro. You're not good. You're trash. You're not good. You can hold that out.
Giving me that $500 to you fucking suck. What the hell? Get that fucking bullshit out of here. Fuck is wrong with you. I should have paid you for fucking money and took that fucking money. Fuck is wrong with you, nigga. Fuck is wrong with this stupid ass nigga. I should beat the fuck out of you. Now you mad. Look at you. I should have took that $500, bitch ass nigga.
He's gonna run away, guys. He's gonna run away. See? He's gonna run away. That's not. That's nobody.
Online.
He's gonna run away.
Rex set.
I'm mad and he runs away? Bro, hold the L, man. You know you can't beat me in a set, so please. For all of you that are running away, you know you cannot beat me in a set. Let's
see. Sub-Zero.
$11.10?
God damn.
Oh, the gate's open at least, though. Did you tell him 3-3-2? Sin, yeah, we could do that. Fight. What the fuck was that? Oh.
Jack Briggs. What the fuck?
Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, okay. Bro, I don't even play Sub-Zero like that.
I'm nothing. You literally switched to Jackie Briggs. How am I nothing? From where? Jackie says you're nothing because she knows how free she is in the game. It's on its way from where? What? Bro. Character, man!
Round two, fire.
Happy Thanksgiving, D-Max. Bullshit. Absolute bullshit. I swear to God. this player is trash. This player is fucking garbage. This player is fucking... No, they, this... You are fucking trash. You are fucking trash.
I could use now move. You talk about trash. I'm about to say you're a good player, but at the same time, I'm using the move that he put in the game. You get where I'm coming from, but I'm trash.
The way I know that you're trash is because you just came on the mic all excited. About what? You literally played Jackie Briggs.
Come, let's go. Let's see someone else.
No, 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 no. If we're gonna go, we're gonna do it.
Let's go.
If we're gonna go, oh my, are you gonna shut the fuck up?
Come on, bro.
Are you gonna shut the fuck up? Are you gonna shut the fuck up? And you leave, exactly. Bro, whoever plays Jackie Briggs. There's kids watching this stream right now, so I'm not even gonna say it. You're gonna talk all that shit and then leave. As soon as I say shut the fuck up so that I could challenge you to a money match, you're gonna leave immediately. Bro, this game is so bad. Guys, the gate's open. If you play this game and you lose to shit people, don't feel bad. Don't feel bad, bro. Especially with these carried ass fucking characters. Jackie Briggs, broken ass Jade,
hey,
slight gas couple. Shut the fuck up! I'm talking to my stream right now!
What are you streaming on Twitch?
No, I'm on YouTube. Anyways.
I'll give you a follow.
What?
I'll give you a follow, bro.
I don't need a follow. This game is dead. I don't need a fucking follow. When MK12 gets announced in 14 days, and then it gets released a year from now, then I'll use a follow. But right now, with this shit-ass game, I don't need a goddamn follow.
Well, I'm dead anyway, so... Hope you're having a good Thanksgiving, man.
Chelsea, where is the GPS taking them? Bro, the gate is open. I told you the gate is open. I don't have to meet them at the gate. To a house. Where's my fucking stand one? That's bullshit. They're not gonna get lost if they can read signs. They're fucking Uber. Why didn't that connect?
This noob Cybot's desperate as fuck. GPS? This guy is sweating. I didn't do that. Why the fuck would I throw a buzzsaw right there? I hit down back four. See, if I want to beat him, I have to literally sweat my buttons out, and I'm not, like, trying to do that right now. This guy's literally sweating his ass off to beat me. I'm in the middle of a fight and you're calling me? This guy literally hit down one in the middle of my string. Bro, this guy's trash. This guy's fucking garbage. This is why we need MK12. Bro, don't say GG's. You're trash. You're not good. I promise you. You're not good.
I mean, that's what the score says differently, bud. So
it says because I'm literally texting somebody and talking to somebody at the same time, bro. You are not good. I promise you. If you think you're good, more power to you. That's fine. You're,
oh, I know I'm good.
You would never, beat me. You will never beat me in a set. You could hold the L, bro. You will never beat me in a money match. Hold the L. Thank you. Run away. Thank you. Run away. That's the best thing you could do.
Online. Rex set.
Go to the gate. God damn it. You're going to really make me go to the gate.
Rex set.
No, let me see if I can message this pussy. Let me see. And you can't message him. You can't message him. He has his messages blocked. Get the fuck out of here, bro. You're free as fuck. Please. Free as fuck. Damn, that guy stunk, bro. That man smelled, man. Chelsea, you gotta pick a better driver next time. Bro, the only reason they do that is because they're shit, bro. That's the only reason they do that. Let me see if he messaged me. Yeah, no, he didn't message me. Okay. Thanks for playing. Yeah, I got messages turned off so I don't have to hear whiny scrubs like you. Get good, bud, and get clipped. You left from a money match. That wasn't even my main. So if you think you're something special, go clip that. Clip that. You lost. Hold the L, bro. Hold the fucking L. Somebody ban that son of a bitch from my fucking stream. You want to turn your messages off and run away from a money match? There's no point to fight you, bro. Especially in a dead-ass game. You're trash. You're not good. Hold the fucking L. Thank you. That man really thinks he's fucking good. The fuck out of here. You're trash, bro. You're not good. I promise you. You are not. You're not that guy, bro. I promise. And the way that I know that he's salty is because he actually took the time to go find my stream just to say that. So thank you. I appreciate that. You take the time to go look for my stream to just say this bullshit, this unsubstantial bullshit. You ran away, bro. You ran away. Not me. You ran away. So you can hold the L. Clip that. Clip you running away. Follow me, bro. You're a scrub. You're not good. King, ban him. He's trash. Ban him. I don't need trash ass scrubs in my fucking stream. He ran away from a set. No. Ban him. Goodbye, sub dude. Suck a dick. You will never say anything in this chat again. And hold the L while you're at it. Nice anti-air. I didn't think you had that. Where's my backdash? Good. Guy's trying to play footsies with Terminator. He's got the anti-air every once in a while. Let's see. No, good discipline. You got that.
Get over here.
Yeah, these players that come on here and talk shit on the mic, but then have their messages turned off. Get the fuck out of here, bro. And then he says, oh, I'll give you, I don't need you to follow me, bro. You're nobody, honestly.
Huh? I did forward four. Forward three, sorry. King, I'm tired as fuck too, bro. I worked all last night. And I don't think I'm gonna go to my parents' Thanksgiving dinner because I just wanna take a nap. Yeah, bro, you're blessed. You don't have to work. Shit.
Cabal. Lost Hive of the Kaiti.
You're gonna leave, right? Like a little bitch. You're not gonna do a money match and run your mouth because you were doing tea bags, right? You're not gonna do that, right? You're not about that life. Yeah, that's what I thought. Thank you. This is why I... Bro, this is why I honestly don't care about this game. Win or lose, I honestly don't care.
Rex.
I honestly don't care. What is L-Bars laughing at? L-Bars, you have 30 seconds to say what you're laughing at. If not, somebody ban him. I remember you from my last stream. You just kept throwing emojis up and it was kind of annoying. in 30 seconds if L-Bars doesn't say why he's throwing smiley faces up, ban him. Sick and tired of this goddamn game doing that because it's pissing me off. I didn't use that goddamn fucking interactable.
Online.
I didn't use that shit. I did not. I never used the fucking interactable.
Correct. Correct. Correct.
I lost the previous match because of that, and now I was about to lose that one because of that. That is such bullshit, bro. Why can't I turn off interactables? Why can't I turn it off? MK12, please allow the players to turn off interactables if they want to. You allow us to determine whether we want to use our crushing blows. Why can we not determine whether we want to use our interactables? Seriously.
Sekiro begins.
Round one. Fight.
You're fucking garbage. This player is legit garbage. I was using Sub-Zero, who I never, ever use. And look, he's gonna run away like a little bitch. Right? You're gonna run away like a little bitch, right? Because you don't want to fight my main. Exactly, because you know I'll beat you. Thank you very much. Hold the fucking L. It's not even combat league. Another guy that you can't message because his messages are off.
Round
I really can't. It's unfathomable.
Come on.
You're just mashing, bro. You're not good. Another player that's scared to fight me for a money match. Yep. Run away. Run away. Come on. Show them how you run away. That's cool. I already beat you anyways, so... Run away. Go ahead. Show them. Show them. Please show them. Show them. Thank you very much. Run away, bitch. This guy, Impala Killer.
Cabal. Special Forces Desert Command.
Oh, Sin, yes, yes. After this, yes.
Fight.
That was absolute bullshit.
Thank you. Fight!
Showing us how carried you are against Raiden. Appreciate that. That's why Sikandra always talks shit about you. You're a trash ass player. Yeah. Leave, bitch.
Rank set.
Another one that has his messages. Oh, Sin, you want to play, right? Let's play.
Rank set. Casual, private, one versus one.
Sin, what's your PSN again?
Sub-Zero. Shang Tsung's Island Ruins.
Thank you.
can't right now.